Remember that the fingers are very important, and the thumb rotating back and forth, very important. The only way to not bounce is to